It was a really touching movie to be seeing The Black Prince. It was really good to see such a top-class production put together to portray the history and what went down with Dilip Singh and his struggle from leaving Punjab to back into England, and how his family coming back into his life and his sort of uproar to try to reunite with his roots in Punjab. I think it was very portrayed very well, and the production team has done a really good job in doing that. So, and at any stage of the movie, I didn't feel like it was another Desi production. It was very well done, and I do recommend people to watch it, as it really gave another, another sort of edge on what actually happened in the life of Dilip Singh and how the British was involved in that portrayal, and how I guess the Crown has worked their way throughout the world and created their empire. So it was very educational to see that as well.
To watch the movie was very emotional, and I feel angry in one way, but I also appreciate the hard work the producers and the writers have done to present this movie to us, to be able to understand his life history, and for our next generations, for our kids to understand what he stood for, and what his past was related to our Sikhis.
It's a true story based on Maharaja Dilip Singh. It shows the life journey of that character. It shows his journey from being brought up as a Desi chap to becoming a person that knows of who he is, who he was, his own history, and the fact that the movie shines light on his journey to his masterminding the independence movement that we had never heard of. No one had heard of it.
I think this movie's done very well in just trying to, you know, highlight the struggles and the struggles of our people. That not many very people know about, so yeah, it's a must watch.
ਦੂਜਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਇੰਟਰਸਟਿੰਗ ਲੱਗੂਗੀ, ਪਰ ਮੇਰੇ ਖਿਆਲ ਸਿੱਖਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਅਪੀਲ ਕਰੂਗੀ ਇਹ ਮੂਵੀ। ਅਤੇ ਮੂਵੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਓਵਰਆਲ ਡਾਇਰੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਪੱਖੋਂ ਵੀ ਠੀਕ ਹੈ, ਐਕਟਿੰਗ ਵੀ ਬੜੀ ਵਧੀਆ ਹੈ, ਅਤੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਜਿਹੜੀਆਂ ਮਤਲਬ ਆਮ ਨਹੀਂ ਨਾ ਕਦੇ ਪੜ੍ਹੀਆਂ ਨਾ ਸੁਣੀਆਂ, ਉਹ ਮੂਵੀ 'ਚ ਵਿਖਾਈਆਂ। ਇੱਕ ਪਿਕਚਰ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ 1000 ਵਰਡਸ ਦੇ ਬਰਾਬਰ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ, ਅਤੇ ਇਹ ਤਾਂ ਹੁਣ ਮੂਵੀ ਆ, ਮੂਵੀ ਨੂੰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਵੇਖ ਲਓ ਵੀ ਥਾਊਜੈਂਡਸ ਆਫ ਕਿਤਾਬਾਂ ਦੇ ਬਰਾਬਰ ਹੋਊਗੀ। ਅਤੇ ਜੋ ਕੁਛ ਕੀਤੀ, ਜਿੰਨੀ ਰਿਸਰਚ ਕੀਤੀ ਆ, ਜੋ ਕੁਛ ਵਿਖਾਇਆ, ਕਾਫੀ ਵਧੀਆ। ਤੇ ਓਵਰਆਲ ਮੈਂ ਕਹੂੰਗਾ ਵੀ ਮੂਵੀ ਬੜੀ ਵਧੀਆ ਹੈ, ਹੋਣੀ ਆ, ਗੁੱਡ, ਵੇਖਣੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ।
ਆਈ ਰਿਕਮੈਂਡ ਐਵਰੀਵਨ ਟੂ ਵਾਚ ਇਟ, ਵੈਦਰ ਯੂ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਯੂ ਸਿੱਖ ਯੂ ਨਾਟ। ਇਟਸ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਆਈ ਓਪਨਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਇਨਫੋਰਮੇਟਿਵ ਫਿਲਮ। ਆਈ ਸਟਰੋਂਗਲੀ ਅਰਜ ਮਾਈ ਫੈਲੋ ਸਿੱਖ ਯੂਥ ਟੂ ਵਾਚ ਇਟ, ਸੋ ਦੇ ਫਾਈਂਡ ਆਊਟ a chapter of their own history, as Maharaja Dilip Singh does in this movie as well. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.